Hello and good morning.
It is Sunday, February 16th, and we are heading out to go and get some baby stuff. We're gonna go look for possibly a stroller, but I don't know if we're gonna get it today. And we have to go to IKEA and get some dressers and stuff for the baby. So I figured I'd pick up the camera just because there's a lot of fun stuff happening today in regards to the baby.
It's still pretty heavy for how little it is. It's pretty sweet though.
Like, that's like just.
Yeah, it's a smooth ride.
Like, it's literally like, you wanna walk it, you literally just push it.
Yeah. That we're getting.
Baby Vista in rice, $12.99, the 15% off. Final sale.
Okay,
perfect.
There you go.
Awesome, thank you.
Have a good day.
You too.
All right, we got the stroller. We are going back to pick it up right now. We didn't get the car seat because that's not on sale right now, of course. We'll get that probably some other time when we have more money. And everything was on sale for 25% off the entire store today. So that's why it was so freaking busy in there. I've never seen that many pregnant women in one room at one time. I also got some cutie pat soothers, so I'll show you those. I'm super excited because we finally got our first baby item. I feel a little bit less stressed now.
These are the two colors. We got blue and black. So cute. These are the two we're getting for our bedroom. And we're also getting that cube storage for his closet so we can put toys and stuff in there. We're supposed to be getting that guy for his closet. You can stand it on its side or on its bottom. Well, bam.
What does it say?
Aisle 6, bin 14. Of course they are.
Could be out there somewhere. I didn't see it. I'll go wander around.
Speed racer. So this is the one we're getting, but in a wood grain. Got the wet stain. Good job, Dad.
We have spent a lot of money today. We bought two dressers for our bedroom so that we have, excuse me. We bought two dressers for our bedroom, one for under the TV and one for a changing table for baby. And then we got a dresser for his room so that we can have that. And then we also got that cube storage for his closet. So I'm feeling pretty good. Feel like we've finally got some stuff we need. Now we just need to get the stuff the baby's actually gonna use. Okay, so $640 later, and that's after already spending $1,200. And we still have to hit them all. Babies are expensive. Hello guys, it has been, I think, 2 weeks since I last vlogged when we went to go get the stroller and all of the different dressers, and we got everything, and it's not set up yet, obviously, because Alex works a lot, if you don't know. So we just haven't had time to put it all together, but I wanted this video to be kind of like a start to finish so that you could see it when everything was put up. Sorry, I just ran up the stairs, so I'm out of breath. But I am gonna head out today. It is Saturday again. I'm actually gonna get my eyebrows tinted, which I've never done before, so I'm a little bit nervous about that. So that's why they're not done right now. But before I go, I wanted to lay out everything that I have of baby stuff so that I can kind of see a big full picture, because I'm gonna go stop at Bye Bye Baby and I'm going to use their little registry gun. I've been adding stuff to my registry online, but I just feel like it's different when you see it and can physically like touch it and feel it. So that's what I'm gonna do. But I wanted to kind of show you everything that I have so far, which quite a lot, actually. I did not realize until I laid it all out that I have quite a lot. Before we start, I'll show you the bump.
This is 22 weeks, 5 days, I believe. So there is little man. I got a whole bunch of newborn diapers and oh my gosh, these are freaking adorable. Like how in the world is it gonna be that tiny? But I got a whole bunch from my friend, so that was really awesome of her. And then I have more Pampers in there that I got from the maternity store. And those are newborn also. And then these are also newborn. So I think I'm set for newborn diapers. So then I got two packs of wipes already. So I think I'll need to get a few more of those, obviously. This is everything that I have so far. We got a diaper bag full of a whole bunch of goodies from my dad and Leah. So that was really awesome of them. It comes with a changing pad and everything. This is actually cool. It's a baby on board side, but it's also a mom to be on board. So I need to take this and put this in my car. And then I just put all of his like loveys in here. He has so many of them. I really like elephants. So he is obviously going to like elephants, I guess, until he is old enough to make his own choices. We got this cute little book from one of my coworkers. Another elephant lovey. This one's from my sister. And then I got these ones. Not knowing that I have a million others. We have the elephant Wubba Nub. And we got a bottle from Time Eternity. I'm not sure which bottles I'm gonna use yet, but I plan to breastfeed and pump, so I will need some bottles. We got a cute little book and then some cute little stuffies. And this bin I also got from one of my coworkers. So that is kind of just all of his random stuff. This I actually got when I was like a teenager. From I think a garage sale, so I don't really know if I like this very much anymore, but the swaddle I got, it's a little bit warm for him though. It's 0 to 3 months, and see, it's gonna be warm by the time he's 3 months, so I don't know if I'll get to use that, but it's cute. Pulled out all the blankets, so I have 4 blankets. If you haven't noticed a trend, I really like gray. So I got him this one, my dad and Leah got this one, my coworker got this one, and then Alex's mom actually got this one. And then I went and got some swaddles, and then I got these two from my coworker. I got these from H&M, because I couldn't resist because it had elephants on it. I got some cutie pats. I'm hoping to go get more of these. These are so cute, and I literally want them in every color. I got him this hat, which is just totally his dad, so I think that's cute. I got that from my coworker, which is super cute. We got these so he could match his dad. I'm sure he'll never ever use them, but they're pretty cute. Got some socks, and these are actually the only socks I have, so I do need to get more socks. I kind of laid out all of his clothes, so this is all the newborn. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 newborn onesies. Moving on to the 3 month stuff, so I have 2 pairs of pants in 3 to 6 months. 6 kind of onesies and then 2 pairs of pants in 3 months. And this Alex and I bought actually like when we first started dating. So, I mean, we knew we were having a boy, obviously. And then moving on to 6 months, I actually have 2 onesies that are short sleeved. And then this is 6 and up. So I have a couple different onesies that I got from coworkers. And then I got this at Time Eternity the other day, and I actually have one that says Mama, and it's the same color, and it's so soft. So that is super cute. I am so excited to have him wear that. So then we have some bath stuff. So those are some hooded towels, and then we have a whole bunch of cloths. Coworker was so awesome and gave me some witch hazel tea in here, and then this whole bag is just filled with breast pads. So I think I'm good for breast pads too. I have a lot in there. Hopefully I'll actually be able to breastfeed. I got these when I was a teenager again, these 2 blankets. And then this came with the blanket. And then this I made when I was a kid in high school. So I'm definitely putting that in his nursery. It has Pooh Bear fabric on it. And then this is so cute. And then I also made that when I was in shop class. So I thought that I'd just put that in there. And then I have a whole bunch of bins. I got these when I was younger. And this guy when I was younger. And it's so funny because I got this one now and it totally matches the one I got when I was younger. So you can tell I have a style. And then these are the cubes that I'm gonna put in that cube shelf that we got. And then I got these a long time ago and never ended up using them. They're just like the shelves that you hang on the wall. So I'm gonna put his books on there. And then we have, it's kind of messy in here, but a little elephant rocking horse, which I'm so excited to have pictures with him on. And then I just have a whole bunch of storage bins. We have a potty up here from when his nephews came over. Some little baby hangers, but I'm definitely gonna need to get more of these. And also back there is a little playpen. Oh, and then I also have a growth chart back there. I should pull that out. I have to share this too. This is what my dad and Leah put in the bag when they filled it with all that stuff. So freaking cute.
So that is pretty much everything I have, I think. I'm trying to think if there's stuff hiding anywhere else. So now you have kind of a full visual of everything that I have. Babies are freaking expensive. Like, the crib is over $400. The rocking chair is over $400. The swing is over $400. Like, how does anybody have that kind of money? So I'm hoping that we get a lot of the bigger items crossed off our list from our registry. I'm stressing a little bit right now because I'm feeling like I'm gonna go early. And I think that's just because just this whole pregnancy, I haven't really been able to plan, it seems. Something always happens and it changes my plan. So I'm kind of just expecting everything to not go as planned. So I'm kind of nervous that we're not gonna have anything ready. This is gonna be his nursery. You can see it is the guest room right now. So I'm actually gonna be moving this bed into the office, which is also stupid messy. So I need to clean the office and get everything downstairs. I convinced Alex to actually keep the guest room upstairs instead of keeping the office up here, because when we have family come, they can sleep upstairs, and then if they hear him cry, they can help, which is kind of the main point of moms coming to help. So I'm gonna be moving this bed over there eventually. So this is kind of my idea board, and then I think we're gonna go with that crib. Hopefully, I found it on Best Buy. We already have this dresser, and then I want to get a gray glider that's comfortable. Had to add that because it's cute. No, his name is not Liam. That is just the board idea that I had to do his gender reveal board. We were going to put his name on it, and I think it turned out pretty cute. And I think that I'm just going to be putting that just above his crib, either above his crib or above the dresser on this side, because I'm a little nervous about it falling on him. What I'm going to do is have his crib here. I'm gonna have that dresser here, and then I'm not sure what I'm gonna put over here yet. Probably the rocking chair. I'm just super excited to get started and hopefully start crossing some things off my list, because even though I have so much stuff, I feel like I have nothing. Feeling like I have nothing. I'm gonna go to the store and hopefully finish up my registry so that I can share it with some people, and hopefully we can start getting some things crossed off our list, because getting a little nervous. I am going to end this video here. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss any of the new videos coming out in regards to the baby. I will be doing a nursery tour, probably a hospital bag video, and I'm thinking about doing some like pregnancy must-have videos and maybe baby must-haves once he's here, but getting ahead of myself here. So give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye guys. We've all got a fever. Burning up since we were young, we're headstrong believers that the best is yet to come. We are different, got a freight train running through our minds, gonna take us away.